Hola amigos from TFS Lounge at Chennai Airport Domestic Terminal near Gate 1. Today I'm going to show you all how the lounge services are during the COVID time, and this is the eligible cards for complimentary access into this lounge. So let's get inside and see how the lounge is. I gave my card, entered my PIN. I was charged only 2 rupees. That's it. So now we are inside the lounge and all the safety precautions are being followed both by the guests as well as the staffs. A walkthrough on Chennai Airport Domestic Terminal TFS Lounge near Gate 1. You would only see photos now, and the lounge looks clean, neat, well maintained. The food is being served by the staffs over there, so making things contactless. With the swipe of your card, food and beverages are all included here. You have to pay for alcohol if you consume it only. To know how does this system work, do see the video on the cards above. Thank you for watching this video. Hope you all liked it. So do like, subscribe and share. Any doubts, do comment. We'll be back with another video soon. Until then, stay safe. Cheers. Bye.